Gardner. Reports have come in about a possible kidnapping.
Screw this!
Damn it, a mask!
She's trying to run! Get her! Where'd she go? Keep forgetting! I got a shot! Take the next time!
Now!
Watch yourselves!
That one hit hard!
Damn it, I need help!
Leave me alone and maybe we won't come after you. Do your worst.
Caution.
Almost got
her.
you come. It's like you guys aren't even trying anymore. Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
Say your prayers, hero!
I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Much obliged.
No way!
Looks like we have a vigilante.
And you just lost your surprise advantage.
Training.
Just this!
You should be safe now.
Thank you.
Take us away from the scene, dispatch.
Better get out of here. They missed you at Blackgate.
PD, anyone there?
Mm-hmm.
Are we done already?
Almost to the location, dispatch.
Have to move.
I'll stay out of your way.
Costume. You're Batgirl.
You're a real detective, aren't you?
Screw it!
I bet that hurt. They're just gonna make trouble. Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Copy that. Thanks. Belfry, I'm near Talia's location.
Good, but be careful.
Don't worry, not my first run-in with Talia.
Don't trust her for it.
Talia, I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational win. I warned him that Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No. But I can ask you. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you aren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Belfry, it looks like Talia's got her own mission here.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
I really don't want to give her anything she doesn't already have.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way.
Sounds serious. What's going on?
Got a message from Harley.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
Got some more data for the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.